So it's Sunday, football's on, and you need something to eat. Well, lucky for you, these buffalo chicken meatballs are ready in 30 minutes and packed with flavor. Start off by adding ground chicken, breadcrumbs, celery, garlic, onion, an egg, and some hot sauce to a bowl. Mix everything together and form your meatballs. Next, spread them out on a baking sheet and throw in the oven at 400 degrees for 20 to 25 minutes. Take them out of the oven, sauce them up, and enjoy.